Hello dear students, I am taking means of transport part 2. Dear students, all of you open the page number 126. Dear students, in previous class what we learn? Yes, we learn humans are one, they go from one place to another. They are called the transport. Also they uses the animals. First they uses the foot and next the animals, and later nowadays they uses the vehicles. So they go for one place to another, and also the transport the goods also they uses. Okay, use the goods, the goods will be carry for one place to another, we uses the goods. In last or previous class, this one has already learned, and also land transport, air transport, and the water transport, and also name of the vehicles where they move. Okay, dear students, this class we learned occupations related of the transport, means how they helping the vehicles, who they driving, or another work how they do it. See dear students, a driver drives bus, car and auto rickshaw, and also a conductor gives tickets in the box. He helps the driver. Yes or no dear students? They helping the driving. And a seller sells a sheep, means sells hadagu nadesovanige hadagu nadesovanu antare. Sells a sheep. And a pilot flies an aeroplane, and also traffic policeman manage the wheels on the road. Dear students, traffic police manage the vehicles on the road. Okay dear students, come to the page number 126. First they giving the trace the following, the letter, which is the letter Q. Q letter, Q U I T, quite, Q U I C K, quick, Q U T R, quit, Q U E E N, queen, Q U E U E, Q. Okay, same we have to write down the word in the four line. Next, what they giving? Yes, see, say after the teacher. Teacher telling what's that? You have to say after the teacher. The first one is the, see, which is the picture? See, this is the, yes, first picture is the passengers. They are traveling in the bus. Next, the second one is the, yes, cleaner. Yes, cleaner cleaning the vehicles, bus or another vehicles, they cleaning. The next one, see, who is that? Yes, the driver. The driver driving the bus. Next one, fourth one, conductor. CONDUCTOR, conductor. What they are doing? Yes, he taking the tickets of in the passengers. Okay. Yes. Next, see, once again, learn the spellings with occupations, means, see, learn the words of the, what they giving, PASSENGER, passenger. The second one, CLEANER, cleaner. The third one, DRIVER, driver. The fourth one, CONDUCTOR, conductor. Okay, dear students. Next, parts of the vehicles, say after the teacher. Okay, parts of the vehicles. What they have the vehicles? Yes, first they have the four wheels or two wheels. And next, sheets and steering and door, horn, and first very important, headlights. Okay, yes, come there. See, first one is the WHEEL, wheel. The second one is the SEAT, seat. The third one, STEERING, steering. The fourth one, DOOR, door, vehicle's door. Next, HORN, horn. The last one is the HEAD, head. LIGHTS, headlights. Okay, these are the vehicle's parts. Once again, wheel, sheet, steering, door, horn, headlights. Okay, next come down. See, what they're giving the homework? Identify the following, write the names. Identify the following. You have to first, which is the picture of, you have to identify and write the names. Which is the first one? Tell me. Yes. Wheel. Also write down in the spelling. Take a pencil and write down. WHEEL, wheel. The second one, DOOR, door. The third one, HORN, horn. The fourth one, yes, tell me what's that? Yes, HEAD LIGHTS, headlights. Okay, you have to write down. See, I already completed. See, students, first tracing the following and next also reading the words, and the last is the identify the following and write the names. I already write down the wheel, door, horn, headlights. Okay, dear students, yes, come to the next page. Is page number 127. Here is the activity is there. So first is the tracing the following. Which is the letter? First letter? Yes, R is the first letter. RAT, rat. Tell me. RAT, rat. RAM, ram. RIM, rim. REST, rest. ROAD, road. RAGHT, right. Same you have to copy in four line. Okay, next what they giving? Yes, match the following, name the pictures. Match the following. First you have to match and name the picture. What is the pictures? You have to write down. Okay, yes, the first one is the match the picture. Driver, what he doing? Yes, he steering with driving. Yes or no? Steering also is there, and also driver. First write down the first word. Who is that? Driver. Write down the driver, driver. And what he doing? Yes, he driving the bus with steer, STERING, steering. How is driving? Steering, STERING, steering. You have to take pencil. Yes, write down. Yes, the second one. Who is that? Yes, they are passengers. Write down the name. PASSENGER, passengers. Yes, okay. Where they go? Where they sit? Yeah, yes, you have to see, seated on the sheet. Seat. Okay, you have to make a arrow mark. Take a pencil and scale, you have to arrow mark. The next one is the conductor. CONDUCTOR, conductor. Yes, write down first name. And what he had? He had a purse with full of money. Yes or no? Conductor have hanging purse. Write down the purse name. PURSE, purse. Okay. Next one is the, tell me which one is, you already know. Yes. Train. TRAIN, train. Yes or no? Yes. The train, where the runs? Yes, the trains run on tracks. Trains run on track. The first one is there. TRACK, track. Okay. Next, the last one.
Yes. Sky. S-K-Y. Sky. In sky, which is the flying?
Yes.
Aeroplane. A-E-R-O-P-L-A-N-E. Aeroplane. Yes or no?
Yes.
You have to match. See, I already completed the book activity. You also same. You also completed in book activity. See, already tracing the following. And also, see, conductor, match them already. Steering, passengers, sheet. Dear students, same, you have to take a pencil and mark. See, passenger, where is seated? It's the seated on the sheet. Okay. Next, conductor. Conductor have a purse, a bag full of the money. The train runs on the track. See. Yes, sir. Okay, the sky. First on the sky. The sky, the helicopter flies in the sky. Okay, this you have to complete it. Okay. And completed? Yes, okay. Let's go to the next page. Yes, go to the next page. See? This page also tracing the following. See, the letter was the S letter. S-A-Y, say. S-E-E-C. S-E-T, set. S-I-P, sip. S-A-L-T, salt. Sorry, S-A-T-I-C-T, S-A-M-E, same. Okay, same. Next, come down. What are they giving?
Yes.
Read, check and rewrite. Once again, read, check and rewrite. One is done for you. See, they're giving the one sentence, read and correction. Check, that one is the wrong. When they're giving the word is wrong, you have to rewrite correctly. Okay, see, first one is giving the example. See, example. EG means example. Raju likes to fly a bus. No, its one is the wrong. So, what we write down? Yes. Raju likes to fly an aeroplane. Once again, Raju likes to fly an aeroplane. Okay, next come down. Yes. Mamata likes to ride a bicycle. Is right? No, it's wrong. Mamata likes to ride a scooter. What they giving? Scooter. So, you have to change and also write down. They giving the wrong statement, wrong sentence. You have to correct, write down in the, rewrite in the correct word. Mamata likes to ride a scooter. Next, second one. Rahim likes to ride a bike. Is the correct? No, they giving the bicycle. So we have to rewrite it. Rahim likes to ride a bicycle. Okay. Next, come down. Kareem likes to drive an aeroplane. Is the correct sentence? No. They giving the auto rickshaw. So, we have to write or rewrite in the dashes. Kareem likes to drive an auto rickshaw. Okay. Next, see, they giving us some conversations is there. Learn to talk, say after the teacher. Okay, first I read, next you have to continue. See, keep the finger when I reading. Amir telling, have you traveled by train? Asking Anu. Anu giving the answer. Anu, yes, I have. Amir, how about you? Chandru told, no, I haven't. So they are talking with each other with traveling. So Amir is asking to Anu. Anu. Next, Amir also asking to Chandru. Once again, Amir talking. Have you traveled by train? Asking Anu. Anu said, Anu. Yes, I have. Amir. How about you, Chandru? Chandru said, No, I haven't. Illa nanu travel madilla. Train alli nanu travel madilla. First time daga. Anu yen heltane, Yes, I have. Howdu nan madidini. Train alli hogidini. Next, Chandru keldage yen heltane. Chandru, I haven't. Haven't means nanu hogilla. Nanu madilla. Anta heldane helta idane. Next, another learn to talk. And also conversations. Also telling that conversations. See, once again, read it. Sudhir. Sudhir asking and talking to Yash and Sudhir. Talking each other. Sudhir asking to Yash. Have you traveled by bullock cart? Once again, Sudhir asking. Have you traveled by the bullock cart? Yes. Yes. Telling the answer. No, I haven't. Have you? Repeat he asking. No, I haven't. Have you? Sudhir. Yes, it is very nice. My father has one. Sudhir telling. Traveled by a bullock cart. Bullock cart, they asking. Yes, told that, no, I haven't. But Sudhir told, yes, it is very nice in traveling in a bullock cart. My father has one. Okay. Next, Yash asking, can you take me in it? Nanu barbode, can you take me it? Sudhir, yes. Sudhir tells us, yes. Once again, Sudhir, have you traveled by bullock cart? Yes. Yes. No, I haven't. Have you? Sudhir. Yes, it is very nice. My father has one. Yes. Can you take me in it? Sudhir. Yes. Telling? Yes. Bulakartal Bhogal Manta Keldaga. Sudhir Entane? Yes. See, this one is the book activity. See, I already completed. See. Read, check and rewrite. One is done for you already. Is write down in the, see. Yes, you also completed book activity page number 128, dear students. Okay. Let's go to the page number 129. What are they giving? Yes, they giving the trace the following. First one is letter was the T. Tap. T A L L tall, T E N ten, T E L L tell, T O P top, T I M E time. Dear students, same how to copy the letter words and also say loudly. Yes. What they giving? Dear students, now practice these dialogues with your friends. Practice these dialogues with your friends. Use name of different vehicles. Example, same already in we have to learn in the last page. Same, you have to, they giving the example. Same, you have to asking your friend, have you traveled by airplane? Have you traveled by a boat? Have you traveled by a car? Have you traveled by a bus? Dear students, you are asking to your friend same dialogues or conversations taking. Next one, say after the teacher. What they giving? Say after the teacher. See, tell us. Yes, red light, what do you say? I say stop, stop, right away. Once again. Red light, what do you say? See, in traffic, in the road transportation, there is a traffic is there and also the traffic lights is also is there. Already you know, Yes, okay. Red light, green. What we see? Red light, yellow light, yellow color light, and the green color light. These three lights, what they're telling? See, come on, learn. First, red light says, red light, what do you say? I say, stop, stop, right away. The vehicle is waiting for the circle. The red light say, stop. The second one, amber light, what do you say? See, amber light means say, it's related to the yellow color. Light yellow. So that's what they say. Yes, this color says amber light, amber light, amber light. What do you say? I say wait till the light turns green. What that tells yellow? Yellow or amber lights? Wait till lights turn green. It says wait. Okay, the last para. Green light, what do you say? Green light, what do you say? I say, go, 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 right away. Green light say, green light, what do you say? I say, go, go, right away. Green light says, go. The red lights, what we learn in traffic lights? The red light say, stop. Yellow or amber light says wait. The green light say go. These are the traffic colors. Red, amber and the green. These three lights, what they say? Red light says stop. Amber light say wait. The green light say go. Dear students, this is the traffic means of transport. Part 3, sorry, second. Next, I taking the part 3. Okay, dear students. Thank you.